guys, I'm Shashriya. Welcome back to my channel, Ruchi Day. It's monsoon going on. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a steaming cup of health and yummy hot chocolate. Trust me, this is the yummiest hot chocolate you're ever gonna have. I'm gonna show you how to make both Italian and Mexican hot chocolate in this video. So let's get started.
First, we will take 1 cup of full fat milk in a heavy bottom pan. The entire cooking will happen in really low heat. To this, we are going to add 100 grams of chopped dark chocolate and we are going to start stirring it. In a while, you will notice that the chocolate will start to melt. Just keep stirring it continuously, guys, and keep scraping the bottom because we don't want the chocolate to burn. Once the chocolate melts, our mixture is going to look something like this. To this, we are going to add some fresh cream and we will mix it well and cook it again for another 2 minutes. In a bowl, we have taken some milk and added some corn flour to it. We will stir it well till the time there are no lumps. Once the mixture is lump-free, we will add it to the hot chocolate mix and stir it and cook again for another 2-3 minutes. You can see the beautiful shine on top, guys, and our Italian hot chocolate is ready. For Mexican hot chocolate, we will add some nutmeg powder. If you don't have nutmeg powder, you can take a piece and grate some in your hot chocolate. Similarly for cinnamon, if you don't have cinnamon powder, you can grind some in your blender and then put it in the hot chocolate. Next goes in some cinnamon powder and some salt. We will mix it again till the time it's nicely incorporated. And you can see the beautiful shine, guys, and our hot chocolate is ready. Also, it's going to thicken gradually because of the corn flour that we have added to the mix. Next, we are going to pour it into any container of choice. We can top it up with some marshmallows or some whipped cream. I have just whipped some cream and I'm just piping it with a piping bag. Next, we are going to sprinkle some cocoa powder. And just look at that yummy, dense hot chocolate. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Also, if you all make this, don't forget to share with us on your Insta story @OCheatDay. Don't forget to like and share. See you guys soon with another fun recipe.